six out of him, and six out of him.
So they have to run. And you know what? They're more prone to disease if they're crowded.
So when I first came up here and decided to talk to the housing director, and we decided that we could use this for community gardens, it was so bad. The soil is so poor because this was strip mined. The first time we had it plowed up, it broke the guy's axle on the tractor. I started pounding on doors and trying to find out how I could get this garden up with raised beds, because it was not going to be feasible to do it with this clay soil that we have. Well, within 2.5 weeks, this came about. Pinner Lumber built the raised beds. We have 22 raised beds. And Imel's Greenhouse supplied, through the grant money, 35 bags of soil for each bed, and the plants for each bed. They delivered them yesterday, and the people were at DeBoer Terrace were supposed to come today to get their beds, but they were so excited about getting this going. They were here yesterday at 9:30 in the morning.
The community garden is for everybody here on the hill, so that they profit from getting your hands dirty and having some fun growing it. To me, it means just being able to taste the fruits of my labor, you know, enjoying the blessings God gives me for being able to grow stuff. We weed it, we water it, we make sure the area around it's clean. Basically, we want it to look nice so that when someone comes up and they just kind of want to see what's been going on, what's been grown in the community, they can say, wow, look at this. This is nice. Mm-hmm.